A lot of people think the Lego movie is stop motion because it looks so real. The truth is, it's all CGI. If Lego had tried to make this movie in stop motion, it would have taken nearly 15 years and upwards of 15 million pieces. What's crazy is just how well this movie holds up 10 years later. Everything you see in the movie is based on real elements, and that includes all the scratches, smudges, chips, and fingerprints. This is one of the main reasons